The Colorado sky can put on an amazing show of light, color, and clouds. These impressive cloud formations are called lenticulars.
Alto cumulus standing lenticulars. Some people describe them as flying saucers. Some people describe them as pancakes.
Floating and hovering over the Front Range every fall and winter.
They form when moisture is being transported over the top of the mountain in a stable layer of atmosphere.
Meteorologist Mike Baker has been with the National Weather Service for 31 years. He calls lenticulars a type of wave cloud and drew this illustration this morning to show how the winds form a wave after hitting the mountains, and then the lenticular clouds form at the crest of each wave. Let's apply this information to video I shot today. Here you see some jagged lenticulars forming over the mountains, but as the air comes over and bounces off the Front Range, it creates another wave. At the crest of that wave, you get continuous cloud condensation, and as the air sinks on the other side, it warms and dries and the backside of the cloud dissipates. The anatomy of a saucer-like lenticular cloud. The ingredients? You need some mid-level moisture, some very stable air to stop the clouds from rising after the crest of the wave, and some wind. Plenty of west and northwest winds lately have made for a captivating display of Front Range clouds.
Any local old timer around here knows you see wave clouds along here, anticipate some pretty strong, pretty gusty winds. Usually the Chinook, they're the warm winds. They're just really awesome to look at.
Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.